So Honest Weight Food Co-op has always been focused on sustainable practices and standards. And we initially had an opportunity to put in two EV charging stations through Clipper Creek and NYSERDA. Once we did that, then there was certainly feedback to me that we'd love to see more EV charging stations here. So we were able to partner with National Grid to establish new charging stations within our own parking lot, an additional four stations, so now we're up to six. This was a little challenging project in the sense that we had to establish a new power source. We had to come off a pole and establish a new pole in our facility to be able to power up the EV charging stations, and that was seamless. And we worked well together to be able to accomplish the goal. One of the things that was top of mind for us is that we weren't doing it to make any money for anybody, so we provide free charging for our customers and our employees. So that's could we afford it? And we made a decision well in advance that we could, so we were able to provide that service free of charge at this point.
Well, I use it every day. It's easier for me. On my way to work, I just plug in. And it's fantastic. It's easy. I don't have to worry about running out of energy.
As we continue to look at other opportunities in the future for EV charging station, again, National Grid will become our partner in being able to supply the infrastructure we need to support these EV charging stations. And whatever rebates, monies that are available to businesses will make an easier decision for the business leaders to decide to do the right thing. We all want to do the right thing, but there's that affordability factor sometimes that gets in the way of things. And you do have responsibility for your business to keep it profitable at some level. But working with vendors like National Grid makes it imperative that we continue to move forward with doing the right thing.